So this week's video we're going to be from Wimbledon. So I'm travelling to the day one of Wimbledon. We're right here. It's me and my girlfriend, Kaylee. We've just got to Wimbledon Park. She's a bit annoyed because she thinks we should have got off at Southfields. But...
oh, that's what's happening in Wimbledon.
See,
the only ones had Wimbledon seats.
So she's not very happy at the moment, getting it in the net. If she really wanted, we could get on that train over there.
What?
And go the other way. Yeah, okay.
What? No.
It's a bit of confusion early on, but yeah, we'll hopefully bring you some updates throughout the day. So, there's court one starting at 1 o'clock. We have come to court 16, as you can see there, and Ontario versus Whittington, and I guess this will be our first match we see today. How excited are you?
So excited.
So we just finished strawberries and cream. How was that? Nice.
Really nice.
Worth all the hype.
Yeah.
Yeah, I almost finished mine before we could even film it. Yeah, so strawberries and cream and cider. Living the dream, huh?
No gin, no.
Huh?
No gins.
So we're in our seats about 20 minutes before we start. As you can see, we've got quite a good view. And it's looking like it's going to fill up quite nicely. I'm actually really excited. We're seeing Venus Williams play, we're seeing Rafael Nadal play, and we're seeing Joanna Konta play as well. So we've got a Brit in there, we'll be getting behind the Brits behind them. So Venus Williams has just entered. It's the first game we're going to see today on court one, and we're there excited for sure. Venus Williams coming out from top, but we're now looking forward to the second set, and it's been a quite exciting game so far.
Oh. cottage is shaking.
Today from us in court one, that's where all the action's been. Like what you've seen, subscribe, comment, like. Hopefully you enjoyed our update throughout the day from day one. Thanks guys.